I normally say that in this moment the defense has to change a little, because it will be very difficult that an army will come in Italy. I hope so, but I'm sure that this will be the future. But it is very probable that someone that we don't know where he is, we don't know why he is doing something, will enter in our nets and will create problems that can achieve a goal that is similar to the goal of an armed attack. So I think that the cyber is the most important and the worst threat that we have to face. And this means that we have to make a lot of investment in cybersecurity.
Some of Italy's European allies, including the Baltic states and the United Kingdom, believe the clear and present danger comes from a cyber threat from Russia. Would you agree, Minister?
What I say about Russia is that we are sure that the USA is our biggest ally, but Russia is a trade partner. So let's say it's a stakeholder. And as also the NATO now is agreeing on, we should have a double track with Russia. So double track, it means that we have to be very tough with them about I don't have the word in English, blocking their tentative to go farther with their cyber threat. But we can have, we have to have a dialogue with them, a political dialogue, never to stop the dialogue.
And yet,
it is dangerous to stop the dialogue.
And yet is it equally dangerous to not spend as much money on defence as has been promised under NATO agreements, i.e. 2% of GDP? Italy and Europe as a whole do not spend 2% of their GDP on defence. Does Italy need to up its spending? Does Europe need to up its spending to show strong force against Russia and other threats?
Well, we need to spend on defence, but in the NATO, also the other allies now are sure that it's very important to spend also for the hub for the south. So the major threat for Italy comes from the south. In this moment, particularly Libya, is very dangerous for us. So we respect our allies and we are with them in the Baltic. But we ask our allies to support us with the Mediterranean countries.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.